The Anthony Wayne High School boys tennis team had a promising season in front of them. We were hoping to win the league. It was going to probably be between us, Perrysburg, and Northview. It would have been a good one, that's for sure. And I'm really sorry that the 8 seniors at Anthony Wayne High School had to miss out on this chance. Our top returning player was Austin Swiger. He was going to earn his 4-year varsity letter, and we were hoping he would once again get first team all NLL. And we were sort of debating what to do with him this year, play him at first singles again, or put him with junior Zach Conrad at first doubles. And if they played an entire season together and had the opportunity to play as a duo in sectionals and districts, they quite possibly could have made it to states. We took a field trip last year down to watch the pros at the Western and Southern Open down in Mason, Ohio, which is played at the Linder Family Tennis Center, and that's also where the state tournament is. So both Zach and Austin sort of got a taste for how it would be like down at states. We're also sorry to say that third year tennis player Alex Burns had to miss out on his season. And returning for their second year of tennis was also Jason Graff and Jaden Flagg. We also had 4 new seniors just going to give tennis a try this year. We had Andrew Kemmer, Thomas Abraham, Owen Dietrich, and Yamik Patel. We've had open courts at 2s since January, and everybody has been very committed to putting their time in and getting set for the season. I'm sorry, seniors, that this is how we have to end.